coming to the end of the third quarter. LeBron James, a shot at history. And